Welcome to MB Vista's epoxy injection crack repair. We're now injecting the epoxy. We already applied the paste with the spouts along with the adhesive mortar. Now we're injecting the epoxy. We'll basically just do that, inject in every spout. So yeah, we put adhesive mortar even over the epoxy paste to make it that much better.